Hi, my name is Shane Alessio. In this series, we'll be talking about fundamentals of building a good walking bass line. We'll be talking about tension resolution and chord tones. All the examples I will be demonstrating on a blues and F, although I encourage everyone to use these examples in all keys and on any jazz standard you want. For starters, I'll give you an example of a walking bass line.